Overnight, firefighters are working to determine the cause of a South Jackson apartment fire. This was the scene at Pine Ridge Gardens on Rebelwoods Drive around 12:30 this morning. Flames were shooting through the roof as firefighters used a ladder truck to spray water onto it, trying to get things under control. Now, we're understanding that everyone was able to get out safely. Investigators say there were 8 apartments in this building, and all of them are damaged. The preliminary assessment is that the fire started in one of the top floor apartments, but which one and what actually started it is still being investigated. We'll have much more in our later newscast on this.